I see an hourglass with the time almost running out. Then the Lord comes and he turns it over again, bringing more time. The Lord says, as you seek first my kingdom, I will add to you that which is needed. Do not be afraid, but take time with me, knowing that I will multiply to you that which is needed.